Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Indian Army Day 2022. Indian Army Day is observed on January 15 every year. This year, India is celebrating its 74th Army Day. The day is celebrated to acknowledge the importance of the nation's army. Each year on this day, the soldiers of the army are honored who have served the nation selflessly. The day is celebrated at all Army Command Headquarters. Significantly, the Indian Army got its first chief in 1949. The transfer of power from the British to India is the most important chapter in the history of India. General K.M. Kariyappa, who was later Field Marshal, took over the command of Army from General Sir F.R.R. Butcher. General Sir F.R.R. Butcher was the last British Commander-in-Chief in 1949. Note that General Kariyappa was the first ever Indian officer who was conferred the Order of the Chief Commander of the Legion of Merit. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.